back. Okay, that ice storm wrecked him. The deeper I go, the more questions I have. Cargo hold. Oh shit. Take all that. Before we go into the cargo hold, let's I came in this way. Through here. I guess that's it. That's the last place we have to go. Yeah, we went in through here. I think it all leads to the cargo hold. Let's do it. Get wrecked. Gotta be something down here after all this work. And chest. Oh, nice. Oh, dude, there's even a puddle. I wonder what's down in here. Let's get our light going here. Ah, there's a chest down here. Nice. Is there anything else? A barrel. I think we're good. I think we're good. All right, so let's stay focused. There's a ruin over here, straight there. I can see it. That's our goal. What's my carry weight looking like? Should probably go explore those islands, but I'm definitely gonna stay focused. Especially since I already got sidetracked once. There's definitely something out there. Ah, fuck it. Let's go look. Let's go look. Really? You're really gonna try to kill me? I wouldn't even try. I seriously wouldn't even try. Just because I walk next to you, you want to kill me? I'm killing you by association. Okay, well, that's the edge of this map. Let's head over to the ruin. There wasn't anything out here, like I thought. I thought there was something out here. But apparently there isn't. What's this? Nothing. Highgate ruins, baby. That's what we want. Let's head inside. Girl, what's up?
You must be one of those wizards from the college in Winterhold. You look strong.
Who are you?
I'm Anska. Are you here to help?
Help with what?
I've finally located Voken's crypt. The scroll I'm looking for just has to be here. Maybe you could help find it. I just know it's in here.
What scroll?
It's probably meaningless to you. But according to family legend, it links our bloodline back to Iskramor himself.
What kind of help do you need?
If Vokun is as powerful as I think, I may need a little help, dealing with him.
What's in it for me?
You can have anything, except the scroll, of course.
Sure, I'll help.
Great. With the two of us, this should be easy.
Famous last words right there.
Need something?
I'm good. How about I turn all these undead and you attack them? How about that? I'll turn them all and paralyze them. There's one. shit. She's got like fireball. I didn't realize she was that powerful.
Is someone there?
Don't kill him before I can. Back the hell away. I wonder if I could use healing hands on her. That would be good, right? I'll heal you up. You fight them, I'll heal you. She's probably good now. That guy's running away. Eh. Chicken fight. Damn. Dude, really? You ran all the way back to the start of the freaking dungeon. Just a pain, so I'm gonna paralyze you, soul trap you, and thank God that fire does not affect me. This chick is powerful. Oof. I want you on my team. Potions. Nothing there. Watch out for traps. Damn, she's like rapid fire with that shit. Quit running like a coward. You're gonna die. You're dead, pretty much. Now don't hit with your dagger. It's not gonna kill him. I want this chick to be my follower, but I don't have followers in this. I'm not doing any followers in this run, but god damn. That's a trap. Okay, good. Didn't step on it. Looks like we have a puzzle. Wait, hawk, whale, snake.
This looks like some sort of lever puzzle. We'll have to figure out the correct order to flip them.
Okay. Let's check over here first. Whale. Hawk. There's only two over here. Fox. Hawk, whale, fox, snake. Okay, we got this. Okay, let's make sure this quest is active.
Yes. Over here.
God damn. Good thing you're on my team. Oh, he's too powerful for that. We'll just paralyze him then. Go ahead, take him out. Look at him, he's just frozen in the sitting position. Freaking love it. Use your fireball. Why are you hitting with... Happy to help. Oh.
This is fun.
It is fun. He's glitched. I hope you're having fun. As I sure as hell am.
Someone there. That's the last of them.
Only reason I'm using this turn undead so much is because trying to get my restoration to 100, so trying to do it as much as I can because it's a restoration spell. Go ahead and get him. Only one thing left to do now. Get the living shit out of him while he's on the ground. Roasted Draugr. Oh, he's back up. And he's down. Let me heal you up, because you lost some health there on that trap. Oh shit. That is a... Yeah, me too. I got him. Say what you want about this girl. She is not afraid to hit him while they're down. Once you get the paralyze ability, I mean, the game... Sorry. Game becomes so easy. Step on those panels. I honestly think this chick could beat Vokun by herself. For real. Out. Oh, that's frost breath. And now he's glitched. Look at him. I can search him and everything. Ebony Battle Axe. Ooh. That's worth a lot of money. I will take it. Okay, I think this might... Oh my god. Dragon Scale Shield. Wow. Good stuff. All right, Vokun's throne room. Let's save. I'm gonna go ahead and spawn an Ash Guardian just because they're super powerful. Gang up on them, boys. Yeah, he's down. Bokun, 550 gold. Staff of Fireballs. We need the Bokun. We're overburdened, but it doesn't matter because we can use our boots at this point. Alright, let's go. Snake. Snake, snake. And we got a chest. Stallroom heavy armor. Ooh. Oh my god, how am I supposed to carry all this? Wow. Well, that's pretty light. Wow. Wow. Let's just take it all for now. And we'll sell what we can. Oof. Where are you?
I got for all of the help. A little something for helping me out.
Looks like that's the way out, possibly. But first, we're gonna have to sell. Oops. Flip our black market guy.
You must be hungry for. You haven't. I can hardly wait.
Oof, he's already out.
I do so love dealing with mortals.